this morning, I found myself smack in the middle of another weird-ass situation.